Alright, so this is another Blibbering Humdingers piece. So, when Harry first faced off with the Dark Lord as a young infant, he was left not only with a physical scar, but with an emotional scar that was with him for the rest of his life. And so this is my song about that. Can we do it?
Yeah. 1 year old man. Yes.
I was lying in my crib, my house in Godric's Hollow. There was drool on my bib, chewing on a toy that I could not swallow. The dumb guy can make that night, my flesh of the infant, but I did not stand a chance. Then he made me grab my head. Voldemort made me grab my head.
Thank you.